back to Sports Chat 503. Today we're on the road. We're here today, University of Oregon, indoor practice facility. Here's the entrance coming up to Autzen. Uncle Phil came in just with us, right through those elevators right there. That O above the elevators is made all out of trophy tops. Here's our seats, sixth row, section 34. Duck fans, come on down and say hello if you are around our section. There it is, the expanded section for all those people who are not a fan or not been to Autzen. And then the old section on the other side. Round of applause for the Viking fans and a chorus of boos. Dude rides in on the Harley. Used to be Gary Zimmerman, but I don't know who it is anymore. I don't think it's Big Zim anymore. Not a positive reaction from the crowd, obviously. The crowd's not that hyped up. It'll be a whole lot more hyped up for the Stanford game. Trust me on that one. Ducks were sporting the carbon fiber helmets for the first time since they introduced them last year. Kind of a mean look. The new home jerseys have the yellow numbers. Last year they had the carbon fiber numbers. Kind of that metallic gray. So you can at least see them. Especially on a day like this when it's just rain. Good look at the new turf there this year. New wrap as well around the stadium. With all that green and yellow behind. Big kickoff tradition. Yell the O.
Come on, go!
Down in the end zone for the Ducks.
During a blowout, at least the cheerleaders are working hard. I know everybody be digging on the Oregon cheerleaders. I thought I'd give you guys a sneak preview. That was a pretty interesting little shake. My wife agreed with me. This is where the players come out of. That's their tunnel. That door opens up and they come right out through here. Back to the cheerleaders. On a day where all you do is score points, you may as well give some love to the cheerleaders. They worked hard. This dude on his bike about to get real loud with it. Custom as well, but I'm trying to show that to you guys. There's the outside view of the Wachowski Center. Up top on Autzen. Real wet day in the stadium. Ponchos, ponchos, ponchos. One of the last plays of the game. Crowd was into it till the end. They were really pushing for the shutout. There you can hear the reaction. Players run off the field. Cheerleaders do their thing. Sorry for the editing there. Pretty good day. Now this dude, security guard, this guy had his bandage over his face, and I was thinking maybe he got beat up for having those lines in his hair.
All right, Sports Chat 503, live here from Austin Stadium, post game. You see, one of the only stadiums out here where they let everybody on the field afterward. Look at these kids. They go pretty crazy out here. Big game today, as you can see from up here, 69-0, number 5 team in the nation. Put on a big display today. Okay, so we got Arizona State next week, Stanford back here, and that's going to be a big game at night. It's going to be 8:15 our time, that means 11:15 East Coast time. It's pretty crazy. All right, big numbers again today, as we expected. 503, peace.
On the field here with the fam. Hey, you know I'm not going to be tackling some random kid. That's actually my kid, so it's all good. A lot of fun at Austin. Go Ducks. We'll see you next week.